Amen. But I just thank God for everybody. Before we go on through, I just want to pray. You bow your head, close your eyes, and pray. Father God, in the name of Jesus, that you look down on us, God, tonight. God, that you fulfill all needs, God, whatever you're thinking is good, God, I ask that you do it. Let it manifest this week, God. I ask that you cover, protect, and move for us this week. And God, I ask that you just do a powerful thing for Bishop Carmichael and Christopher and Carmichael, whatever they're in touch, whatever they do touch. I ask that it turn to gold.
Yes,
tonight in Jesus' name, no weapon formed against them shall prosper.
Amen.
Every lying tongue is already condemned.
Amen.
God, everything that's wrong, you gotta come back and make it right.
Yes.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you. I just come to give a word tonight. We're not gonna be here long. Amen.
Amen.
Sir, man, I promise you, we're not gonna be here long. I got a powerful word. Then we gotta preach the whole Bible tonight. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. So if you got your Bibles, please go with me to thank my wife. Thank my wife. Thank my wife. Amen. 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 I got the wrong memo that said she was MCing, but it looked like me, she was going into a preach. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. But that's all right. Look, I mean, we like Batman and Robin. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. So if you have your Bible, go with me to Galatians 6 and 7. Tonight we're going to deal with that powerful verse. Amen. When you got to say amen,
amen,
you got to say hold up.
Hold up. Hold up.
Amen. Galatians 6 and 7. Amen. Amen. Bow your head, Miss Lord. I can't see nothing in this. Go ahead, yeah, go ahead. Amen. Amen. She ought to get her glasses. She's the only woman I know. The doctor told her to wear her glasses when she sleeps. Amen. I'm talking about, suing the doctor. Amen.
Do not be deceived. Amen.
Amen. I'll begin if you want to. Amen. Galatians 6 and 7. It says, be not deceived.
Well, I said, go back to where you go.
God is not mocked. For whatsoever a man sows, that he shall also reap. I'm going to say that again. That's powerful.
Amen.
Be not deceived. God is not mocked. For whatever a man sow, he shall also reap. Amen, somebody.
Amen.
If you don't know what that means, all it's saying, whatever you do to somebody, it'll be done unto you.
Amen,
amen, somebody.
Amen.
It'll be. My question to you tonight, will you be able to handle it?
Amen.
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 What you do to someone is coming back, good or bad. Amen.
Amen.
Yeah, y'all looking at me funny, but that's a good thing. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. I was going over this thing and I was just thinking it's a lot of churches. Amen. But a lot of churches got this deception banner over the church. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. And all deception is, it's just double dealing, trickery, bluffing, and lying. Amen.
Amen.
That deceiving means to cause people to believe something that's not true to gain personal advantage of someone or somebody. Amen.
Amen.
To mislead the truth. Amen.
Amen.
To draw people apart.
Yes.
We have to kick that spirit out of the church.
Yes.
Along with that Ichabod spirit, along with Jonah, amen, along with Rob Shaka, and they can take Cain with them tonight, amen.
Amen.
I wish I had a church up in here.
Amen.
Amen. I come to do a little bit of something, amen.
Amen.
And 1 Samuel, Saul was disobedient to God. And God's heart was broken over Saul's disobedience.
Amen. Amen.
Yeah, yeah. In 1 Samuel 15:22, the word says, obedience is better than sacrifice.
Yeah.
Amen. I'm going to run here. Matthew 12:40. Jonah disobeyed God and had to spend 3 days in the belly of the whale. Jezebel disobeyed God and the dogs ate her up.
Yeah.
What I'm trying to tell you, if you sow to the flesh, you will reap the flesh.
Yeah,
I wish I had some help from you. Don't you know if you talk about people, it won't be long. Somebody's going to be talking about you. I feel my help coming out. Amen. To reap a harvest, you must sow a seed. Now I ask you, what is your seed. If you sow seeds of words and no faith, all you have is words. Amen. The Bible states faith without works is dead. Yeah, the best way to kill a seed is to plant nothing. Amen. Another way is keep speaking death. Keep saying, I'm the victim, and you will be the victim. Amen. A lot of times when you get a good word, as the word come forth and be it bring life to you, you let negative influences around you pluck it right out. Amen. You let your unsaved friend pluck it out of you. You let your unsaved friend pluck that word right out of you. And you walk around talking about, that's my friend. Amen. You let your two jobs pull it right out of you. You let your ex coming back home, you overwhelm, you let him pull it out of you. Amen. You let all your money pull it right out of you. Amen. I come tonight to tell you, don't look back. Amen. The Bible says, whosoever put his hand to the rock of God. I was a hand to help you. He said, whosoever put his hand to the work and take it off. Amen. He said, he's not worthy of the rewards. But you know how people do now. They just leave churches now and they say, oh, well, we on a sabbatical. Half of them can't spell sabbatical. Amen. Y'all looking at me funny. I can spell it. S-A-B-B-A-T-I-C-A-L. Amen. Sabbatical. Yeah, I come tonight to tell you what. You've seen the hand of God move for you. Don't look back, write back, or call back.
Amen.
I can't get no help. Don't look back to that what's in your past. When you do, it causes you to go back to prison.
Amen.
A lot of men are in prison because they went back to the streets. Amen.
Amen.
It causes you to go back into the world and have you craving for stuff that's not good for you. What's in your past, let it stay in your past. Amen. The Bible says, forget those things that which are behind you. Amen. Stop holding on to the past. The Bible says, so is a man thinks, so is he. So tonight, why don't you start thinking you're great? But God said, whatever you sow, you will also reap.
Amen.
I found out nothing for nothing means nothing all over the world.
Amen.
You have to sow good, and good will come to you.
Amen.
The Bible said, good follow them that do good. Amen, somebody.
Amen.
Yeah, I'm almost done. If you want more, do more.
Amen.
If you want love, show love.
Amen.
If you want people to stop talking about you, why don't you start talking about people?
Amen.
If you want money, why don't you sow some money? Amen. Well, we can have some else. You sow into God and get a blessed harvest.
Yes.
Sow love, it never fails.
Jesus.
The Bible said, be not weary in well doing, but in due season you will reap if you don't give up. Amen, somebody.
Amen.
In due season. Hold on, I just want everybody tonight to hold on to this scripture. Malachi says, bring ye all the tithes and offering to the storehouse.
Come on, preacher.
That there'll be meat in your house.
Amen.
Yeah, I'm supposed to be closing, but I'm about to preach. Amen.
Preach me.
Amen. And I like this part. He said, prove me.
Uh-huh.
Now says the Lord of hosts. If I don't open up a window of heaven and pour you out a blessing, let me say I have room enough to receive it. Amen. I never tell you to put your money in the church and you don't get a blessing. Amen. Watch your blessings come forth. Amen.
Amen.
Everybody said they're trying to clean up their credit. You ain't really got to clean your credit up. Clean the church up. Amen, somebody.
Amen.
Well, yeah, everybody, I wish I had some help there, man. Everybody's trying to satisfy Equifax, Experian, and TransUnion. All you got to do is satisfy God. Amen.
Amen.
I've seen God hide stuff in the computer. I wish I had some help there. Yeah. I just come tonight to help y'all in this. Amen.
Amen.
I tell you, it's hard.